The Soul Selects Her Own Society by Emily Dickinson. The soul selects her own society, then shuts the door to her divine majority, present no more. Unmoved, she notes the chariots pausing at her low gate. Unmoved, an emperor be kneeling upon her mat. I've known her from an ample nation. Choose one. Then close the valves of her attention like stone.